My name is Connor. Welcome to Connor's Correct Point. Today we're going to be talking about domestic donkeys. This is Braylin. She's a domestic donkey. As you can see, she does like hay. And she eats grass, peppermint, treats, and she's eaten multiple things that you would never believe. And she weighs about 300 pounds, and they can get up to 500 pounds. They are 36 to 50 inches from hoof to shoulder, and they're called Jacks and Jennies. Braylin is a Jenny. Males are called Jacks, and wild donkeys live in the desert, but domesticated donkeys live on farms most of the time. Here in Ohio, they have rich grass. They're not meant to eat it. They're meant for like dry desert grass, and so that's why she's fine eating hay. But as you can see, she's a little bit fatter than they would be out in the wild because she's on the rich grass that we have here. And they have a really good sense of smell and hearing. And that's about all.